Luke Boswell, back in the ring, Saturday the 30th of April, almost 2 years to the day since you were last in the ring in Swindon. Why now? Why are you getting back in the ring?
Yeah, but, you know, I don't really ever stopped completely, so, you know, it's just if you're training, you got to...
You've still been training for the last couple of years?
Yeah, a little bit, so, but,
Yeah, you're looking in good shape?
I think I've got a little bit to lose, mate, but, you know, 2 months without training.
Now, you were up against Steve Bowell to start with, but he's out of an injury. You're now going against Chippy. You're 5-1. Chippy's had about 500 and won a few, right? But he's a tricky customer, you know? He comes in with some big haymakers. How do you see it going?
Oh, mate. He ain't going to win on a distance, is he?
He's not going to win on points. He thinks he's going to points, doesn't
he? Unless he can throw a big haymaker and land it, he ain't really got much.
Yeah, but you're tricky. You're not easy to hit, are you?
I'm not going to stand still for a minute.
No, exactly. So you think it's going to go the distance, or you're going to win by knockout?
I don't know.
Come on. Put your balls out there. Put your balls on the line and tell us what you think.
You know.
Tell Chippy how you think it's going to go.
It'd be fine, mate. I mean, it'd be a good shout, mate. It's either going to go, if it goes distance or win, he ain't going to knock me out. I mean, I can't see me losing the fight, but I'm not going to say.
So, Chippy, you've heard it. You're not going to knock him out, and you'll be lucky if it goes the distance, but if it does go the distance, he's going to win. We'll find out what you've got to say later. Great to have you back on the bill. Nice to have you on IAM. All the best for the 30th of April.
All right, take it easy.